How to upload custom edited videos to Vine. Here are some of the things you're going to need: a computer, Google Chrome, the video you want to upload, and Handbrake, just in case. So install Handbrake to your computer and get Google Chrome, and click the first link in the description to install the tool that will let you upload your video. You can pause the video now. Whatever program you're using to edit, you can change the settings of your video beforehand. Make sure your video is no more than 6 seconds long. It needs to be 30 frames per second. It is recommended to export your video with the dimensions of 480 by 480. Make sure your video is in any of the formats you see here on screen. And lastly, your audio needs to be set to mono. After exporting your video, check the file size. If the file size is less than 5 megabytes, then you won. You can simply upload your video using the Chrome extension you installed earlier. If you didn't win, here's your chance. Open up Handbrake so you can fine-tune your video. Drag your video into Handbrake and follow closely. Format: MPEG-4. Video codec: H.264. Frame rate: 30 FPS. Go to the Audio tab, change it to Mono. Choose your export destination and hit Start. Locate your new video. Log in with your Vine credentials, and you're done! You won! You can now upload custom videos to Vine.